How you doing, everybody? Just got a little something on my chest. I got to ask some people out there. Is there ever a tournament more disrespected than the African Cup of Nations? There's no greater honor, none, as a sports person, than representing your country. The coverage is completely tinged with racism, completely tinged. We played our Euros across 10 countries in the middle of a pandemic, and there's no issue, no issue at all. But Cameroon, a single country hosting a tournament, is a problem. You're getting journalists asking players, like players getting asked if they will be honoring the call-ups for their national teams, if they will be honoring. Imagine if that was an English player representing the Three Lions. Have you ever heard anybody asking an English player if he'll ever will he be honoring the call-up? Can you imagine the furore? Loads of the best players in Europe right now are African. And if we love them at club level, why can't we love them at international level like their counterparts from across the globe? Why can't we? Why is this tournament constantly getting so much flack? I've got to say, shout out to the countries that have qualified. The players like Sebastian Haller were taking a stand against the media backlash. The media, plus Patrick Vieira. Patrick Vieira coming out and speaking about this. And this is again why it's important that you do have a black manager who can let people understand where his roots are and how important this tournament is for African people. The shaming has gone on for too long. I just want to wish Cameroon all the success with hosting this tournament. And like I say to the players, all the very, very best to you and the fans.